Well, they're playing with house money. They got nothing to lose and everything to gain by just being competitive.
The biggest lead for Duke was 16 at one point. There's another lob. How much fun must that be for Gerald Henderson?
Especially when the ball is delivered in the right spot.